As I lay me down to sleep, I'm praying for all my frenemies. They praying for my downfall, I'm praying for they ends to meet. I get it, they mad, I really done did it. Fucking out, it's fun for the suckers who said I ain't gon' be shit. Now I'm shitting, now I'm busting and pissing all on your diss. And you bitching, I'm in the kitchen, I'm fixing up my next mission. It's entrance, hold my ambition, fruition from the ambition. Show for body opposition, opposing a proposition. Need more sessions for all this body bagging I've been resuming to. My ambitions could be ruins that'll ruin you. Assuming you gotta stop my shine or stop my grind. You got your mind, I can feel my time, and the bitch won't stop till it's hot. My prime.
I know I gotta fly away. Stay here, feel like a bird with no wings. But my dreams so clear. So even if you're far away, someday you'll be near. Cause when I get my wings, I don't give a fuck about it either.
To the women that have influenced us, as well as, you know, to keep them empowered. We have a lot of things coming up. Timeless Todd event for our babies to partake in. We're looking into starting a podcast or either, you know, something like you guys have here, interview sessions, radio, some type of radio show. So we got a lot of goals coming up.
Okay, well, where can you be reached at? Your social network.
You can follow us on Instagram at OurBlastENTGRP and Facebook. We're on Facebook. Our website is right now being worked, but it's also OurBlastENTGRP.com. So follow us, like us, check us out. Follow me, Kasha D's.
Okay. Well, Miss Kasha D, you have officially been plugged in.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Great, and you?
I'm doing good.
That's good.
So tell me a little bit about your company. My company is Jazzy Jam ENT, which is myself, okay. And I'm basically doing what a lot of young women are doing today, and it's taking over the world. I manage, I model just a little bit. I really don't call it modeling. I just use myself for marketing and promotion for my company.
Okay.
And hustle, grind hard, hustle. That's
getting really into it last year, about March last year.
Okay, what do you love most about doing this?
I love everything about it. I don't have a I love most type thing. I love it all. I like meeting people. I like meeting new people, going new places, learning different things. I like networking, basically. You know, and I like to try to change people's lives. Try to inspire somebody. So I love it all.
Okay.
Okay. Also, you can catch me hosting. I have a show. It's called Air Me. I hosted it with Archie Lee, Mike Harris, Mo City, DL City. It's on Ustream. We have a Ustream channel. You can go to ustream.tv, it's Jazzy Jam ENT. Or you can go to my website, which is www.mstonyc.biz/ustream live 24. And you can catch us live every Friday starting at 8 p.m. It's called Air Me. It's where we have Ciroc Fridays. Come by and network. It's a big meet and greet, and we air for you. That's the name of the show. It's the 2YC Smoke Shop, One Stop Shop. It's at 15183 South Post Oaks, Suite L, Houston, Texas, 77053, right on the corner of Anderson Road and South Post Oaks. So make sure y'all come by. Like I said, it's every Friday. It starts about 8 o'clock.
Okay. Alright, well, what song did you drop off of the mixtape?
I picked India Irie's Slow Down. It's about life and moving too fast and making mistakes and trying to get your life on track. And I had to pick that song.
I mean, we all trying to do that.
Yeah, and that's me right about that. I'm moving too fast and effing up stuff and trying to get it back together.
So far from where I started out, so far from where I wanna be, listening for answers in the wind, but can't find a rock to plant my feet. Looking for love in all the wrong places. Down on my knees and now I'm praying for patience. I know there's gotta be a better way. In the back of my mind, I hear my mama say, slow down, baby, going too fast. You got your hands in the air with your feet on the gas. You're about to wreck your future, running from your past. You need to slow down.
Being in the studio with somebody you already know and already know the history of how they perform, it was fun, easy. I was excited, very, very excited.
What about when you went to school the first time that you heard it on the radio?
The first time I heard it on the radio, wow. I was actually playing in my room on my Barbie dream house.
Okay.
And I heard it playing on the radio.
Okay.
Next day, I went to school with all my friends.
They played your song on the radio, so
exciting. Especially when you're being that young.
Okay. Just a thought.
Yeah, it's just exciting.
Okay. Yeah, I was excited about you.
Perfect.
So, what was the name of the song that you did with Mo?
I know, but tell those that don't know. Far Baby.
Far Baby.
Okay. When I was 7 years old, I recorded that song.
Okay. And do you have any upcoming projects?
I just released the album worldwide called The Beauty of It All. It's on Amazon, iTunes, SoSouth.com. It just hit Barnes & Noble, so y'all definitely go get that. It's the first project.
What do you love most about being an industry?
Just being able to share my gift with everybody. I mean, I have fun singing, and
crazy to me to see you now as an adult opposed to your small kid. Yeah, okay, body rocking.
Seeing Red Shop body rocking, so I'm on the body rocking.
So, okay. You said that you know you grew up around Red Shop, Camden, and everything. Tell us a little bit about your dad.
Well, my dad is the guy that's on One Day for UGK. Ron Isaac was in 7 months. Man on almost every hook in a shop. So just being in the studio with him, basically, he's who started me. Simply him and my aunt, they got me sick. So it's been a constant ongoing thing from them. And just hearing him sing and trying to mimic everything he did. Anybody that was a part of Red Shop, I mimicked everybody.
Okay. Well, yeah, I definitely remember hearing Ronnie Spencer's voice on a lot of songs. You know, he gave it that down south swag, kind of that old school. Yeah, we gonna give it to you, but it was kind of old
school.
Yeah, you know, they up north, they do that. They
fast, turn up
music. We just want to relax.
Turn it down.
Yeah, just turn it down a notch.
I mean, that's really what music is about, just to feel every instrument in this group.
It can't groove it.
Yeah, it's no purpose.
You got to touch every beat.
Yeah, every beat.
Okay. So, can we tell us a little bit about the song that you dropped off for the mixtape?
The song that I dropped off for the mixtape is called Pop That Thing. Actually, me and my aunt, which is my father's sister, Rachel Cook, she got me like this song. And basically, it says everything about music in that song. Dancing, having fun, mellow groove, make the chunk vibrate, because that's what we known for now.
Okay.
So I wanted the time to take everything, all our elements, the Houston, Texas elements, and pop it into one song. So it's for the ladies, but then you got the bang and the chunk for me.
Okay.
So just a down south feel.
So this is your, I'm grown, this is me now, I'm not a little girl no more.
Yeah. So let them know this the next level.
Okay.
This is from Bar Baby on.
Still the bar baby.
Still the bar baby, but a little bit more.
Gonna be calm. Okay. All right, can we hear a little bit from your song?
Let's go. and show you something. You put your hands around my waist, then I'll show you my length. Now hold up, beating your girl, you can give me what you got. Cause when I show up, best believe I show up.
She don't make me throw that in my seat.
Nah, I feel you over there.
Make me throw that in my seat.
Just like my knee.
Yeah.
Oh, she can just like Darren. Just like Darren. Yeah, for real.
Coupes and Mercedes, and I got them going crazy with this gear that I'm wearing. And I got niggas comparing me to the women they sharing. And when I step into your club, to your stage, to your bar, haters be watching me cause they know I'm a star. But don't hate, yeah, cause we all stars in this. Represent your side, cause Houston, Texas, we represent. When you see us on the scene and you see us relaxing, when you see us on the scene and you see us rapping, don't be hating on us. Classiest in this race, let you see what's happening.